Another thing was that they used to go to Clonmacnoice for some of the clay and bring it home when they'd be sowing turnips.